Yeah. Well, it's 73, but... It's the Castmaster spoon. I think this is like 6-8 ounces or something like that. This is heavy. So this thing can get out there. Nobody's behind me, right? Oh, there's fish jumping when I cast. Oh god, damn. It just kept on going. I don't think I'm hung up. On the diamond jig. I think it's a blue. Yeah, it's a blue. Let's freaking go, my first blue. Let's freaking go. Oh my god, this thing is freaking crazy. This is crazier than a muskie. On the green diamond jig, yeah. Alright. There might be one following him, but throw one down there. Just throw it at like 20 yards. Woo! He's definitely not legal, right? Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. What's the limit again? Oh, shoot. I don't freaking remember. Well, good thing I don't gotta get the hook out. He's 16. I'll just let him go. We might catch a bigger one, right? Hey, do you guys know if there's a size limit on blues?
I don't think there's a... I got the thing here. I don't think there's a limit. I think there's just a certain amount.
Yeah, like 5, right?
Yeah, I don't think
okay.
there's a size limit.
Yeah, I mean, he's 16 inches, so... Yeah.
Diamond jig?
Yeah, a green diamond jig, yeah.
There's no minimum.
No size? Okay, yeah. Thank you. That's freaking crazy. I just let it sit all the way to the bottom and then reeled in fast like you said and he hit it. Well, caught my first saltwater fish, and it's a blue. That was kind of expected, right? On the drop, too. Yeah. I don't think he's big, but... Oh, he came off. God damn it. Freaking came off. What was that, blue? Damn. I just let it sink all the way to the bottom. On the drop, he hit it. I put two cranks in, and he freaking... I should have set the hook harder, maybe. It's like green diamond jigs a move. And a freaking 65 pound fluorocarbon leader. Oh shoot. Don't jump this time. Is that another blue? I think he is. Oh, he's bigger. Ah, no, same size. Oh, there's another one following it. Another one following it. He's got a follower. He's got a follower right here. They're fighting. Let's get this guy up. No, 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 no. Ah, he broke off. Damn it.
Here we go.
Jesus freaking Christ. Dude, you need to chill. Oh, there's a fish right down by those rocks. On the follow-up. Nice blue. Holy crap. Freaking. My god, these guys fight. Come up here. Nice blue. They're nice colors. They're really nice colors. Like, literally, right off the freaking wall here. Where the hell did they freaking go? Let me give the swim bait a try. I got a storm four inch paddle tail. No, stop shaking it. God, it bites so hard. Wait, is this a blue? Oh yeah, yeah. Holy crap. There's a little one and I still freaking, I'm winded. I'm literally winded. I knew this paddle tail would work. Cut it out. I just gotta be patient with him. You guys want this?
No, we're good, thanks.
Oh, thank you. Nice looking
fish. Yeah, it's a blue fish. Any of you want this?
You know what? Yeah, I'll take it.
You'll take it? Okay.
Yeah. You know what? I got a bag. Throw it in the bag.
Just be careful, he's still alive.
Yeah. I'll put it in my crab trap.
All right.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Yeah, about 18 inches.
Yeah.
Yeah, a couple of them. Yeah.